Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vane. And today I have the urge to change my look. And what I mean by that is that we're gonna be cutting this beautiful hair and dyeing it black. I got my box dye. I know it's not the best, but we're working here. Like, it's what I found. So, oh my god, guys, I'm literally so nervous to be doing this, but right now I'm just gonna be wetting my hair with this water. So literally just water, because I seen that they like wet your hair before you like cut it and stuff. So I don't really know what I'm doing. If you're planning to do this, just keep telling yourself that it will be fine. And maybe it will be fine. First, I'm gonna actually like separate my, like this little line that I got going on. So this is literally it. So for this, we're just going to tie it in a ponytail. Okay, now I have this in the middle of my face. I don't know what I was thinking, but we're already going with it, so we're just gonna cut it. I don't want to cut a lot at the first time, so right now I'm gonna put it to this side because we're working to this, so let's move this over here. I'm gonna tuck it. Okay, and now with this side, I'm so nervous. So let's just cut a little bit off for like those first few inches probably. Oh my god, I did it. Okay, so I cut my hair. So now, let's dye it black. Hopefully this is enough black, because if not, I'll cry. Okay, so I have the shirt that I'm gonna be using for dyeing my hair. So let's just kinda get it started. Okay, we need to open this right here and put it in there. So, what the hell? Okay. Okay, so I know I brought a cloth, but they're really loose. So I'm gonna use this one, which are ones that are more tight. It's just, I feel better with this for my application. So, let me just. Okay guys, so I finished the application. Right now I'm on my phone, so I'm sorry if it's bad quality. This is what we have. I wanna be careful with this because I don't wanna dye it. And we're just gonna wait 30 minutes and we'll wash it out and you guys will see the final result. So I'll see you then. Okay guys, so this is how my hair is looking. It's wet and I'm gonna straighten it and let you guys see what that looks like straight. So yeah. Okay guys, so this is the final look of my hair and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, which was a spontaneous choice because I was bored of my hair and I just needed a change and I have been wanting to cut it for a while. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, comment down below what you think of my new hair, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.